Welcome, my aces. We are here at DEF, and we're going to buy a new truck. Well, I shouldn't say a new truck. But let's get into it, shall we? This here is the Peterbilt 553, I think. What a way to introduce this truck, but I'd say this is late 50s models. It does look a bit weird at the moment, but no worries, it will be upgraded in time. Only upgrading I do right now is paint it, give it that classic blue look to it. Yes. Start it up. Pretty nice. Has an awesome check brake sound. Just like that. I think I need to adjust the seats here a bit. This is a 10-speed. I think that's the truck for now. Well, let's go find a job, shall we? Job market. Do something short. Thank you. That's awesome trailers. Very simple dashboard indeed. And this gear shift moves with determination on the acceleration. Take the job and pick up the trailer. Let me show you. If you haven't noticed, these tires are very huge compared to the game original tires. Wheels, I should say, in general. So yeah, it lifts up the trailer a bit. It's nothing hurtful, it's just a fun fact. Now, there is a project I will start on soon involving my G27 and my PC. It is some project I have to do for Skills USA, which will help me get a scholarship. I have a great idea. One day, I don't know, maybe December, I'll have it partially done or finished. I do not know. But I'm gonna build a rig, and let's just say I'm gonna make a case for my computer that's gonna be a shape of a V8. And don't worry, there will be more Skyrim videos. hope I put some music up for you guys at this moment. Pretty sure YouTube has some free songs, it's not copyright. Yep. Watch this. Shotgun. level there, but sound. Sometimes I wish I was in more hills. Goodness. That's what I get for not paying attention to the GPS. Seems that we are here. 6 miles, yep. We're at this place. Bam. Excellent. Oh yeah, this is 1.13. We got achievements now on Euro Truck Simulator 2. It's a nice feature. Makes the game a little bit more fun, even though it is really fun. Well, guys, please rate whether bad or good. Comment for anything. And until next time.